Monsieur Trichet, do you think that France should put a candidate up for the ECB presidency, and if so, who?
Well, that is the decision of the heads, and whether they propose candidates and whether they obtain the consensus of the others. I have gone through that experience myself. So I could see that you were very interested in that matter, and that you had polls on the various possibilities, and I look at the names. They are good names, but again, it's a decision of the heads of state and government.